lose. Hey, we found a Pokemon. We probably need that. For this encounter, we're going to come right in here. What encounter are we going to get? Oh, we got another Charmander. Wait, that reminds me. Let's try for a Horde encounter. Maybe we can get something different. What's going on, guys? Skywalker here. Welcome on back to the channel. Welcome on back to the Empire. We are back with another episode of our Pokemon Shining Pearl Nuzlocke Challenge. Let us have a team recap today. As in the last episode, we lost two comrades, unfortunately. So let's go over our team. We have Aladdin, our Metatite, with the pure power ability with Locate, Confusion, Detect, and Force Palm. We have Patches, the Pachirisu, with the pickup ability with Spark, Nuzlocke, Quick Attack, and Endure. We have Fernando, our Bidoo, with the Poison Point ability, with Absorb, Growth, Stun Spore, Grass Knot. We have E.T., our Cricket Tune, with the Swarm ability, with Fury Cutter, Struggle Bug, Absorb, and Sing. We have Flats, with the Torn ability, Metal Claw, Peck, Water Gun, and Charm. Flats is our starter. We have Raya, with the Rivalry ability, with Bite, Leer, Thunder Shock, and Charge. With our two fallen comrades in... Who did we lose? Oh boy. Oh, you're roast. Who did we lose? We lost 2 hours. I can't remember. It's been a few hours. I went and had dinner, and something lost, so... I am back for another recording session today. Let's go to the rhino shop, right? To the bicycle shop. Well, thanks for asking me. I can't thank you enough. Say, let me give you a bike. Show my gratitude. Please come with me for a moment. Alright, I'm gonna come with this guy. He's selling bikes and he's got flip-flops on. Not feel safe. Going outside. How about you choose a color for your bike? Which one will it be? We're gonna go blue. Blue bike. Yes. Okay. We had an issue. We're back. We got the blue bike. We said something along the lines of you can see the bubbles of Squirtle. Okay. Weird. Third gear, the bike cannot reach full speed. But it will be used to handle in fourth gear tonight, full speed on the slopes. Okay. Wow, sorry for that. Okay, that was interesting. We can ride a bike around. Look at that. Oops, I want to go back in there. We don't need to go to the underground. That's going to throw my whole timing off. This is going to be a fun episode to edit for me. I already don't like to edit that much. Let's go do the underground stuff. We obtained the Explorer Kit. Let me mentor you as you become a full-fledged Spelunker. Just follow my lead. Okay, so we're going to go to the underground and do some steps here. Simply use your Explorer Kit. Oh, that's going to make me go through this. Pokemon. Really? Yeah, I can't believe you're there's Roar. He's explaining. When we climb back up to the surface, we just use Fly. Yes, return to the surface. Let's see if the old man has any more missions for us. Aha, I see that you've gone underground. Well done, take these as a reward. We got some small spheres. There are apparently some Pokemon in the Grand Underground that you can't normally find around here. Meeting a new Pokemon is 100 times more fun when it's a rare one. The road to being a Spelunker has barely begun. If you want to know more, just come visit me. That's probably all we're going to do for that for right now. I know I have a lot of stuff I got to do with that still, but I want to continue on with our quest. We need to go south on the Cycling Road. Means we need our bicycle and we need to register it because I just tried to use it and it didn't let me. Oopsies. Wow, I'm on the struggle boss this episode. Holy shnikes, man. Whew, we struggling. Oh, who's this? He's Professor Rowan's assistant, Don's father. We've met 38 Pokemon. What do we get? We get a rare candy. Nice. Use a rare candy. Alright, come on, come on. Let me free, sir. 206, this is a new route. Although, I kind of want to save this. Because we can get a bite out of here. Hey, watch where you're going. Did you want to challenge me? Yeah, down in that grassy area, we can find a gibbet. I don't know if there's certain days we can only get the gibbet. But if I'm able to get there, I'm going to try to get that today. Let's go Aladdin. Horse palm. This palm. Okay, that's fine. Aladdin's alright. Horse palm. Big damage. Big damage. I'm not worried about our defense falling because Aladdin can use horse palm and knock out the Ponyta we are going to need on with our lives. No levels. Unfortunately. Cyclist James. Sorry, buddy. I had to kick your butt pretty bad. But yeah, so I'm a little tired right now. It's currently 11:55 at night. So for me, I'm starting to get to that exhausted level where I'm ready to pass out and take a nap. I think I was hoping I could get at least two more episodes out today. It's looking like I'm only going to get one more out tonight before I pass out. So that is kind of sad for me. But I do need to get some sleep. It's been a long day with school, work, school, and second job. And we continue to work at the auction as a second job. So, on top of all that, it's been a long week. Looking forward to a 3-day weekend with Martin Luther King Day. Which you guys have seen this episode in the past. But looking forward to a nice long week. But I hope you guys are looking forward to this upcoming weekend, because I believe this is in the episode 4 that I recorded. So this should be Thursday, which means we are looking ahead to next weekend for me. And I hope you guys are looking forward to that as much as I am after a 4-day work week at the school. I will be ready. I have loved the school year very much, and I'm already looking forward to next year. Something that, as a teacher, I've learned, you're going to mess up on some things, you know, especially the first year you do it. I'm sure it's the same with every other occupation, every job. When you do something at first, you don't quite know what to expect until you get that experience to get into it. And, you know, I'm having a blast. I love it. There's nothing I wouldn't change about it. Other than I would like to do just a few more things different that I think I can improve on it from this year to next year. I'm looking forward to being able to attempt at doing. So that's really where I mean. I'm excited for this year. Not that I want this year to end, this year to end, but I am looking forward to what is to come. That makes sense. I'm excited to see what new challenges will await. Where's that cake, man? I swear, it's right here. There it is. This is the cave. Oh, not from here. Crap. Okay, let's get rid of this repel. Get rid of the fell in here? Maybe not. Let's get rid of this cave. Let's get rid of this repel. I'm going to make a cut right here, just so we can eliminate the running around. See you in a second. So here we are in the Wayward Cave. Let's see if we can't. I wonder if you need strength. See, back in the old games, you used to be able to do this and get an encounter, right? I don't know if it's gonna let me. That's kind of sad. They made me waste a super repel. I picked up the item over there in the corner. That was a poison bug. G.O.D. The question is, I think I'm going to call it Deuce here. I'm going to call it Deuce. As much as I would like to run with a Graveler, I don't really need it right now. Another Graf? Well, then I'm going to go to a different patch of grass, because I don't want to grab it right now. It would be nice, sure, having that rock ground type, but I think we can get something better than this grass in this area. Yes! Bronzor, I'm all about. Steel Psychic is unique typing. I'm all about it. Bronzong is thick. One force pump should not kill. Dude. Use Ray, that's fine. It doesn't matter. So now we're going to catch a buddy. Going to catch you, my good friend. And we're going to nickname you Liberty for the Liberty Bell. That's what Bronzong is, though. Now, the bigger question is, what nature are we looking for? This Bronzong stats. Let's see. I don't know much about Bronzong other than it's thick. X-ray photos were taken to check its body structure, but nothing was seen. So it's high in defense and high in speed death. Both 116. Which is kind of what I figured. It's got not great HP stat. Rash nature. That's not super good. At least it would be a physical wall with some special attack, but special attack is also its weakest stat. It's going to the box, unfortunately. Will not be joining our team. I would have liked to have fished. If we can ever get a better rod, that would be great. Whenever we get the good rod. I know the super rod you get post-game, which is kind of upsetting. I don't like that. Route 207, we did get an encounter. Wow, that's 100 Pokedex going on. Choose which hand you want. Let's go left. We got the Versus Seeker. Very nice. That will be good for grinding. And the Dowsing Machine is kind of cool. I don't feel like using it right now. Although there is an item that you can get here. I would like to continue on. Awesome. Okay. We need to heal up our paralysis, right? We already did. Awesome. Let's get rid of our new items. Oops. Is there any other teams we can run? Yeah, I don't believe so. Perfect. Let's go in between these pickers. Go for my Pokemon. I'll do my best too. Go do it, my Pokemon. I'll work hard too. Well, they're gonna try, and they're gonna get beat back. Camper Anthony and Picnicker Worm. Ponyta and Pachirisu. Okay. We've got our own Pachirisu. And Aladdin. Let's Force Palm Pachirisu. Let's Nuzzle Ponyta. We can slow that Ponyta down a little bit. Let's Nuzzle. With this nuzzle business. I don't like that. It's gonna make it do even less. Did almost no damage, but we did get the tear off, which is really good. It's almost like a Thunder Wave that does a little bit of damage. Okay. Force Palm, Pachirisu again. With a little spark, Ponyta. More baby doll eyes. This time on Metatite. This time on Aladdin. Come on. Didn't. Okay. Force Palm to Pachirisu, and it still is hanging on there. Patch is gonna kill it for it. Ponyta speed rose. Okay. Bright side. Pachirisu should go down. And Ponyta's gonna take some more damage. Spark on me. Aladdin's not paralyzed, please. not looking good for either one of my mods. The posture is lip. I should have hit sport bomb it. Okay. We need two super potions. We're in some trouble here. Pachirisu on the next turn, so we will use Quick Attack on that Pachirisu. I needed that badly. Okay. Paralyzed Heal on Aladdin. And we will Quick Attack Pachirisu. Now Aladdin is back to normal. We're good. Pachirisu patches to take out that one. Perfect. That's what we need. Now we can double team Ponyta. That's exactly what we want. Aladdin to 20, Fernando to 20, Ryan to 18. Psybeam? Yes. He'll be getting rid of that this year. Confusion? We will take that. We would love to see that. Anytime we can upgrade our moves, that's a good thing. Fernando, can you evolve for me, please? That would be awesome. Ryan wants to learn Spark? All about it. All about it. We'll get rid of Thundershock. More powerful. For sure. Okay. Tail Whip on Fever. Oh, no. It works on both. Never mind. I take that back. Don't judge me off this episode. If you're new here, I am so sorry. I know first impressions are not the most important, but I am half asleep right now. I thought I was going to pick your first one. I didn't feel tired until I sat down in the chair. Not gonna lie, I am looking forward to the next 10 minutes to finish this up and then climb right in. Which I know sounds horrible, right? Because I actually had fun today recording the previous episodes and getting to this point, and it's been so much fun. And I was sitting there playing games by myself, and I was like, you know what? I can be making progress, making more content, and having a good time with this game. And now I'm ready for that. Now I'm tired. Mount Cornet. Alright, well, here's our encounter. Who are we going to get? Another Metadeck. Obviously, if we have one, we can call Deuce. We do not need to have two Metadeck on. You're 17 levels away from Metagame. We're over halfway. For sure. Here comes Cyrus. From Team Galactic. According to one theory, Mount Cornet is where the Sinnoh region began. In a newly created world. A world where only time flowed and space expanded. There shouldn't have been no strife. But what became of that world? Because the human spirit is weak and incomplete, the strife has spread. This world has been ruined. I find the state of things to be deplorable. Naruto's just like, bye! So I like the Shinobi style, but I don't understand why the characters don't have noses. It doesn't make sense. I'm getting crazy. Go on, Aladdin. I love how Midnight's like fighting stance. It's almost like the Spider-Man pointing at each other meme. Just hilarious. Alright, well, looks like we're not getting a Mount Cornet encounter today. And that is alright. Because honestly, I'd rather fish for it. And to do that, I need to have a good rod. Quite literally, a good rod. That I don't have yet. So. Whenever we find a good rod, we'll come back. Turn, Mr. Hikerman. Thank you, Mr. Hikerman. Turn. Turn. Please. I swear I just saw you turn. Alright, I think we're gonna be facing Mr. Hikerman. If I beat you, will you share some food with me? Man, asking a 10-year-old kid if he got food. Do you not have food there, Hiker Jonathan? Oh, jeez. Oh, boy. Can somebody say low kick? Low kick is definitely the button being pressed. Let's see if it has 30. It does. Because that's the only reason it lived. Unfortunately for you, the curse is not going to go in this instance. The speed is going to fall. Attack and defense goes up, but it doesn't matter. One more low kick. And poor Onyx goes back to the Pokeball. Having to go to the Pokemon Center, you should give me money for keeping your hind end. So I greatly appreciate your service and your wasting of my time. Thanks for your $800. I hope you feel fulfilled. That's a good news. Hey, we found a Pokemon. We probably need that. For this encounter, we're going to come right in here. This encounter, are we going to get... Oh, we got another Dark one. Wait, that reminds me. It's time for a Horde encounter. Do we get something different? What do we get? Psyduck. Psyduck would be kind of fun. I don't think I've ever used a Golduck. Yeah, this would be fun. So that gets hit hard. Pulse. Didn't hit me. Does confuse me. It's kind of irritating. Let's throw a Pokeball. See if we can't get side up. Maybe not. An apple. Is similar to Pokemon. We're confused and disabled. Not the worst combo, I guess we could have had. But also not the best. Hey, we got the Psyduck. Let's go. It never remembers using its odd powers, so it always tilts its head in puzzlement. We're gonna call you Quackers. For no reason, other than you're really a duck. Quackers. See Quackers. Sets. Up special attack, line of speed. I don't know how fast he normally is. I don't know if that's good. For now, Quackers is gonna go to the box. Somebody there, there's an artist there. Who's here? Barry Master's house. You and I, let us create a scene. Fantastic tableau of battle. I didn't want to paddle you. I want to save these people for grinding. I want to save you for grinding later. Mime Junior. Okay, that essentially takes away the Metadite for sure. Aladdin, come back. Let's go into ET. Because Fury Cutter should do some damage here. Fury Cutter. I'm not expecting this to open up. Oh boy. You wanna take Fury Cutter from me? No, I just changed the race. I was gonna say, if you take Fury Cutter, you still should do it. Now we have two shots in that Mime Jr., which means my third shot should do a significant damage to Bonsly. I think Bonsly's technically just rock. Oh, it didn't matter. Bonsly's gone. Sorry, little guy. Just got slaughtered. ET to level 24. This Krogatina has been something else for us, man. I really didn't expect it to be that good. Okay, this should be Heart Home City. It is. We have a Pokemon running, a Baneary running up to us. Well, thank goodness that you happen to be there. If it weren't for you, who knows how far away my Baneary could have run. Baby Baneary, back into the Pokeball you go. Kira, I'm a Super Contest show judge. Please drop by the contest hall so I can thank you properly. I haven't done a single contest in brilliant time. So. Wait, is this a good run? Okay, I'm gonna let him lead me just in case he gives me a good run. If he gives me a good run, that would be awesome sauce. Talk to Jim. Ho ho ho, enjoy yourself, please. Incidentally, Fantina, the Heart Home Gym Leader, also happens to be a super contest show expert. Ask yourself, how do I know this? Well, I am Fantina. May challenge me, but not yet. You must become much stronger. Then you may challenge me. One of them passing by cities that we're going to have to come back to later anyway. Alright, let's heal up. That way we at least have record of Pokemon Center here. I still have not chosen. It's all in one day, right? That I'm recording all these. At least these first four. And I'm not sure if we're gonna use Mew or Jirachi yet. I don't know. Okay, I don't need a popping case right now. We are trying to go get encounters and rush progress. We want to pick one egg, yes. I don't have room in my party. Okay. Raya, unfortunately, we're being sent to the Pokemon box right now. Look at us, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 backup pairs at least. Okay. Yes, I'll take it. Oh, they want us to go up to Slaysian Town. I think this is a happy egg. Salacion Town is going to be up here, right? Which way is this way? It is. I'm going to use Square. There's up here at the park. It's all that. Okay, let's just go into the contest hall. So I think I might have to go here first. Let's go through all of this dialogue. I'm not worried about this. We run into our mom. She gives us a tuxedo. We got an ethereal sticker of C. Thank you. Bye! Yeah, I'm sorry for the yawning. Oh, we are almost free. Class, we're almost free. So I say, I really don't say that, but it's kind of how I feel like saying, like, class, we're almost to the weekend. It's almost time. For me, it's almost time for bed. We're getting there rapidly. I've been in this episode for a long time. Barry is here. But Barry, Tommy. Ta-da! Get me waiting again, Austin. Let's see how much suffer you and I have got right here and now. Hey, you're a trainer now. You expect to be ready for a bath. No whining, no way. Let's get the show started. I do not do a good Tommy Boy impersonation. It's awful. It's so bad. Alright, Tommy. Sending out Starly. That thing should be a star agent, but alright. I don't like that you're going to have flying attacks. So we're going to go to Pachi Risu right now. And use Spark. Come on, Patches. You know what would have been unfortunate is if Patches would have just found a berry right before we got into the game and that would have been flipped off right there. That would have been sad. I've been like, wait, I didn't even get Patches a berry, but they found one. Alright, Aladdin is to level 21. That's good. Alright, who's next? Weezer. Oh, that works good. Can't believe you sent up Weezer. Oh, yeah? I'll show you something wicked, too. I mean, if you're gonna... Please? Please keep sending out Pokemon weak to Pachi Weezer? Tail Whip? Defense is lowered, that's okay. The only reason that wouldn't be is if you got Aqua Jet. But you didn't use it, so down goes Weasel. Alright, Weasel. Down they go. Brando's almost level 21. Tommy sent out Brando. Okay, we're gonna nuzzle here. Give me that free para. not very effective. Now, I don't have a fire type. And we don't have a flying type anymore because we lost Jody Mills. But we do, though, have a Cricketune. We have ET, Fury Cutter. That Razor Leaf, though, hurt. Not Fury Cutter, real bad. Not hurt ET that bad. Fury Cutter, please. Machine. It's almost half health. It's almost half his health. I would have loved for him to have been fully paired right now. That would have been awesome. Fury Cutter! Oh, man, excuse me. We're almost there. I got 2 more minutes, I think. I would really like to get one more encounter if I can. Before we wrap it up, Pat just wants to learn to swim. Swift? Yeah, obviously Swift's probably just as good as not running Quick Attack. I know Quick Attack attacks first, but Swift is pretty good. Swift doesn't miss. Stay. Mudflats. Finish up this point out for us, please. Club Flats looks just like me. Fat penguins waddling around our happy lives. Waddle, waddle, waddling, waddle, waddle, waddling. Taking out pony tops with bubble beans. Okay, I hope it lived. New speed. Did. What the? We're in trouble. I wouldn't give up that easy. Putting 6 bags of soda in your freezer, milk, yogurt, anything. You know, it's another funny movie. That's, even all of that is Throw Mama from the Train. Throw Mama from the Train is hilarious. If you've never seen it. What just happened? You telling me I lost? Thanks for the $2,300, Tommy. Wow, you KO'd my team again? This messes up my dream of becoming the greatest trainer ever! No, I just need to get tougher and keep winning one day. That's it, I'm gonna challenge the Battle Sun Gym next. See you around, Austin. I'll be blown away by how much tougher I'll be next time we meet. Yeah, Fisher, you got a weird door, I suppose. Well, now they left. Now they left for us to go. They couldn't have just let me go through anyway. I had to go and see what was going on at the stinking contest hall. No, these are super gorgeous. There's a Rex Stone Pillar up there. I wonder what it is. I know what it is. I know what it is. 209. Here we go. We got a jar of honey. So last time we did a hoarding, well, it may not matter. We get Jody Mills back. We get Jody Mills back. I'm gonna say no. I love Staraptor too. That's what stinks. I love Staraptor. But let's use a honey here as well. And let's see what we can get. A fly barrel. I don't know if I ever caught a Bidoof. Since I don't know if I've not caught a Bidoof, we're gonna catch Bibarel. Bibarel's normal water. I see he's got a sad headbutt. That hurts. And if we get crit, we die. Fence going all about that. So now we're swapping. Not Metatite. But what is ET's defense? 33. Still technically better. It's still better than Flats, damn it. Wow. Alright, we're going out to ET. We do not have a bulky mod. That's a problem. My barrel may have to come in and save us, to be honest with you. It'd just be a Pokemon. The old Pokemon. One, two, three. Cha-ching! We're gonna name her Bibs. Flats to 21, you'd love to see it. Would you like to give it my real nickname? Yes, Bibs. Let's go with Bibs. Bibs has been sent to a box. Don't you dare do it. You sure make me? They're gonna make me. Alright, well, that's where we're going to leave off then. I was hoping to get one more encounter, but it looks like the game is going to stop us here. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you had a wonderful time with me. Make sure you hit that like button for me. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Join the family, join the empire. Together we shall rule together. Have a great rest of your day. May the force be with you.